Describe Michelle in 5 words.
Intelligent, loving, caring, responsible, energetic.
Okay, why?
She's a good girl, she's a good teenager. She doesn't give me any trouble.
Okay. What's your fondest memory with Michelle? With me.
When she was a child, when she was my first baby. All that focus, you know, was just on her, and it was amazing, beautiful.
Okay, how does Michelle overcome challenges?
She tries her best. She tries really, really hard to get to go for what she wants.
Okay, what do you admire the most about Michelle?
She's a good teenager. She doesn't give me any troubles compared to all the teenagers I see. She's very, very obedient.
Okay. What makes you the most proud to know Michelle?
She's my first child. She's my everything. I know I can find her. She's my right hand.
Okay.
A quote that represents me is, "Be brave, take risk. Nothing can substitute experience." This represents me because I guess it shows that it's better for me to do something than nothing. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, fly.
How would you describe me in 5 words?
Michelle is joyful, kind, friendly, generous, and reliable.
And why?
Because you didn't do that part. And she's always in like a good spirit, and she's always letting us, you know, she's just a good person.
What's your fondest memory with me?
My fondest memory with Michelle is when we went to Six Flags and we got on this like really high roller coaster, like, dropping, and yeah.
How does Michelle overcome challenges?
Michelle overcomes challenges by asking people and getting people's help, so she won't like so she won't get stuck on.
Okay, what do you admire the most about me?
I admire that you're so spirited, like you never, like, I never seem sad.
What makes you the most proud to know me?
What makes me the most proud to know Michelle is that she stands up for her friends, and like even though she, like, she stands up for us no matter what.
My story is that I live with my mom. I live with my stepdad, my 2 sisters. I'm a 15-year-old girl, trying my best in school, and I have no dad. Biggest misconception people have about me is that they thought I was bossy. The biggest pet peeve that I have is that I don't like when people talk a lot. Yeah. A way that my community has influenced me as an individual is that sometimes there's been like bad things around here, and I don't want to like be like that. Yeah. A way that I have influenced my community is that I give homeless people like a dollar sometimes. The way my friends will describe me is that I am nice and caring, and yeah. The five words I'll describe me is nice, caring, cheerful, friendly, and energetic, I guess. And why? Because I'm all those words, I guess. I don't know.
A quote that represents me is, "You have to be odd to be number one," by Dr. Seuss. And I guess this represents me because it's telling me that it's better to be someone unique and different than to be like someone, or try to be someone, or try to be like someone else. And yeah, that's why it represents me.